Welcome back. All right, so we got last episode, we got the P-16, we brought a fuel carrier back. We're gonna do a real quick one right here. We're gonna go get the Western Star. I call them Western Digitals, 4964, which is over by the dam. And yeah, let's run over there and get that thing right quick. Hopefully we don't have too much trouble getting in and out of there, getting this big old truck down there. I don't know, I usually take it out with a different truck, but I'm gonna take this big guy down there because I think I can do it. There probably won't be any cutting here on this one. I'm probably not gonna cut out the travel. I'm probably not gonna cut out the, or speed it up or do any of that, because, you know, quite frankly, it's just a short, this is gonna be a really, really short video. I hope, unless I get stuck over here and have to have Key to bail me out. He is in here, but he has taken himself a quick, short break. So, if we get in trouble, yeah, we may have to wait till he gets back. May have to wait till he gets back, but we'll see. We'll see what happens here. Yeah, this is not a real fast truck, though. I've got the Western Digital, Western Star, Twin Steer in the garage. We don't have any upgrades for it yet, so I haven't done anything with it. I'm gonna wait till I get some upgrades. There is another upgrade down here somewhere I need to go find. I don't know if the map will show it to me. Probably not. I don't remember exactly where it's at, to be honest with you. I don't remember exactly where it's at. It's down here somewhere. Maybe it's down one of these roads. We could go check it out right quick. See if we can find it. We could see if we can find it. It's down one of these stinking roads. It's not that road. Is it that road? No, I don't think it's down that road either. I'm not sure. I don't remember exactly where it's at. We'll find it later, I guess. But it's a Western Digital or Western Star gearbox upgrade, I think, or a differential or all-wheel drive or something. We need to go find it. We're going to have to find it. Okay, come on, truck. You can go through here. This is going to be a rough little road to get down here. This is a tight road to get down. I don't know how we're going to do this, but we'll figure it out. We will figure it out. Yeah, this is got to be real careful here. We're going to hit some rocks. Let's go in low gear, slow down a little bit. Because this is a tight little spot. We're not going to come back out this way. Because actually, we're going to take another road out. I probably should have tried to take that road in, but it's easier to come out that way than it is to go in. So, okay, we've made it past that without too much damage. Getting this truck to turn. It turned finally. Turn, truck, turn. We're going to get that Western Digital out. And we're going to... Oh, there's an oil mission here. Okay, that might be in my way. That might be in the way a little bit. Just saying. Now we get through here. I don't know about getting the other truck back through here, but we'll see. Let's see if I can get this up here and going. Come on, truck. Come on, truck. Yeah, this truck should be more than capable of getting through here without any trouble. Should be. And even pulling the Western Star out, it should pull it out without any trouble. I do need a motor upgrade on this truck, but I don't have it currently. I think there's an upgrade over on Drummond Island that I haven't got to yet that I need to get. But we won't be doing that today. We'll be doing that probably later on. And yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I've only got a short bit of time to record this because I've gotta get ready for my live stream coming up on twitch.tv. If you wanna check us out over there, definitely come by. There's links in the description for that. And you come over and say hey to us over there, and we're live and interactive, and yeah, it's cool stuff. Okay, that's probably, okay, I gotta pick this up here. Let me grab this mission. Accept it, sir. Thank you. All right, we need to winchurate this. Okay, I didn't mean to winch over there, but I did. There we go. Got it. Let's pull this truck on up a little closer to us here. All right, why is that still there? Okay, get rid of that. There we go. Let's go. probably get this truck a little bit closer to us once I make it around a couple of these turns that I gotta back up on. This truck pretty close to us, so it's easier to haul. Makes it around the corners and doesn't get stuck on trees and things. Turn truck, turn, turn, turn. Thank you. Sometimes it don't want to turn. Sometimes it doesn't want to turn. Like right now, it didn't want to turn. I got a really sharp turn coming up, and I have no way I'm going to make that turn. Nope, not going to make it. Not going to make it. Still not gonna make it. Oh yeah, I did make it, just barely. Just barely. All right, we'll take this across this way. It might be an easier way to get across here. It's gonna be hard down there at the sign to get across that, but I think we can go this way. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. It's a big old hole right there I gotta be careful of. Normally, if this truck was fixed, we could turn it on and have it help us pull, but we don't have it. Yeah, like I said, this is going to be a real, real short video. We're just going to go get this truck and call it good. I just don't have much time to record much more. And the episodes are way longer than I wanted them to be. I wanted them to be like 15 to 30 minute episodes, and they're winding up being 30 and 40 minute episodes. They're way longer than I wanted them to be. I'm trying to figure out how to condense them down a little bit, so I don't know. See if I can get around here. Come on, truck. All right, let's turn again. Turn again. Turn the wheels. Turn the wheels. This truck, it does not turn real well, by the way. Just so you know. One more time. One more time. Okay, that should be enough. We can make it now, I hope. I'm going to go ahead and get into a lower gear now and just stay in a lower gear probably all the way out of here. And I hope this truck will pull. Don't get caught on the sign, sir. Alright, here's where we're going to deviate from the way we came in. Okay, I don't know if it's going to pull it up this hill. It may not pull it up this hill. It may not. We'll make it one way or the other. Okay, come on, truck. My goodness, it will not pull. What is going on here? Let's get back in low gear and make sure diff lock is on. Okay, I may not be able to make it up this hill. May not be able to make it up this hill. This may be a bad way to go here. You may not want to do this. You may not want to try this if you're at home. You may want to go a different route or a different truck. I just can't believe this truck won't pull us out of here. I mean, we're just spinning, sitting here spinning. We can't do anything. What is going on here? There we go. Now all of a sudden it goes. All of a sudden it got a bite. Can we get another bite, sir? Can we get another bite, please? Nothing. Wow. Okay. All right. Well, let's drop this thing. Let's get the truck up there, and we'll winch it up a little bites at a time if we have to. Take it up a little bites at a time if we have to. Let's get through there, and then we'll winch to that again. If I can hit the truck from here. Hopefully I can. I can. All right. We'll winch it to us up here. That's a heavy truck, boys. The winch just about won't pull it. I've got no upgrades on this truck as far as winch and stuff goes, so I'm hoping it'll pull. It helped it didn't have six flat tires and everything on this thing. All right, that's probably as far as it's going to let me go. Let's see if we can pull up now out of here. See if it'll pull it now. Are you going to come, truck? Yes, you are. Good for you. Good for you. Here's what I don't know about. I don't know about this. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This P16 is letting me down, chat. It's absolutely letting me down. Alright, we'll drop this truck. Don't go away. Don't go away. Stay right there. Okay, come on, truck. You can't even pull yourself out of here, really? Okay, well, let's winch it out. If it won't pull, we'll winch it. We'll winch it. Okay, that's wrong button. Okay, whatever I'm stuck on up there has got me stuck so hard I can't even winch across it. What on earth? Alright, stop right there. Release that. Can I pull that truck from here? Maybe, I hope. I can. Alright, come on, truck. Don't pull me down. Don't pull me down. No, sir, don't pull me down. Oh, you're pulling me down, sir. Don't pull me down. Come on, truck. Why is this Western Digital so heavy? It's... come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I have to leapfrog this thing up the hill, I guess. It's the only way we're going to get it. Alright, let's get it up as far as we can go. If it'll go a little bit farther, we go a little farther, you're not going to go any farther. Okay, fine. I'm going to try to drive, but I don't think it will. No, it's just going to go right back down the hill. Alright, stop right there. Release the winch. Let's get the winch back on this front of it and get it on up the hill here. Can I get to that tree, maybe? Alright, stop right there. Let's see if I can pull that truck on up the hill, winch it on up a little higher. Watch it be just out of range. Nope, we got it. Alright, come on, big truck. Come on, truck. That thing is just grabbing on every rock back there. It just won't pull up this hill. It is all it can do to winch that up there. It's coming, but it's very slow about it. Do we dare try to drive it up here from here? I dare try to drive again. Oh, I think we got it. I think we did it. Yep, come on, truck. Oh, no, it's not going to go. It's going to stick again. Alright, can I get it up any higher? Nope, that's all I can go. Okay, release it. Just drive on up the hill. We'll winch it up again. We'll just keep winching it in little bites. Get up this hill. Oh, that might be too far. I might have been too far. Yep, I am too far. Nope, too far. Too far. There we go. Alright, let's winch that from there. Let's winch it from there, guys and gals. So if we do this little bite at a time, we can get it out of here. You know, if you try to do the whole thing all the way. I should have brought my Fleet Star, because I'll be honest with you, I think the Fleet Star would have pulled this out better than this truck. It would have been a little slower getting across the muddy spot over there, but it would have definitely pulled up this hill, I think. Okay, why are you not? Come on, sir. Come on. Come on, sir. Come on, sir. All right, I'm going to try to drive one more time here. And it is not going to go. Nope, not at all. Okay, so release that. Drive on up the hill. Might have to pull it a little bit more. Can I get it from here? Yes. All right, winch it up. Just a pulling and a winching. Slowly get it up here. Come on. This truck is super heavy. Alright, let's see if we can drive it again. Let's try one more time to drive it. Oh, we got it. We got it now. We got her now. Well, we had it. Come on, truck. Come on, truck. P16 needs a little bit of a motor upgrade in it, I think. It needs a little more power. A little more power. Oh, I think we got her down here now. I think we got her beat now. I didn't need that engine. Who needs the engine, right? We don't need an engine. Alright, let me back up and get steered around here a little closer. And one more steer around here. This should do it for us right here. This should do it. And we have a brand new Western Digital truck. Well, we don't have it yet. We have to actually take it back to the garage, to the repair place before it lets us do it. Actually, I need that mission marked on here. Where is that mission at? Fixer upper? No, that wasn't it. It's fixer upper. There it is, right there. Start tracking that guy. Yep, there we go. Alright, so we need to take this back to the shop now, and we'll get us a new truck. And I think what I'll probably do is put this in the garage and go ahead and spend the $2,500 to fix it up. It'd just be cheaper than buying all the tires and all the repair parts and have to replace those at this stage of the game. I don't even have a repair trailer up here for anything. Then we'll have to fuel it. I wonder if the repair tanks are completely busted on this thing. The fuel tanks are completely busted. I'm going to have to fix it before I can do anything with it. Yeah, I can't even see what the repair needs on it are. I'm sure it's all busted. Which means I'll have to put it in the shop, then pull it around to the fuel tank, or pull the fuel tank around to it one. Or I can take a little bit out of this truck and put in it once I get it fixed. Either way. Once we get up on level ground, this thing is no problem pulling it, but it's coming up that hill. That's a steep hill. And it has trouble. It just doesn't have it doesn't have enough power, to be honest with you. We need a bigger engine for this thing. I think we'll find some upgrades in Drummond Island. I believe there's an engine upgrade in Drummond Island for this. In which case, it'll help us. Key, if you're back, are you out of the garage, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good deal.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, are you really? Well, why didn't you pull me out of there? I see how it is. All right, so we take it through this spot, and once we take it through this spot, it basically becomes ours. Boom, done. And we got the Western Digital. Now, I'm going to pull it over here in front of the shop. And then I'll pull that fuel tanker to the other side, I guess. Can you pull that fuel tanker to the other side over there, sir? And I'll just bring it in the shop. How about that? Retain, I got it already, so we want to go to map. Our Western Digital. Hop into that dude. Do a retain. I'm going to do a repair here because it's busticated. Yeah, see, it's completely busted. Look at all those repair points it would have cost us. $2,500, that's a good price. I'm going to go ahead and do it. And not only that, but it fixes all the body stuff, right? We definitely want to customize this truck with a paint job. And it's got a pretty good paint job, a custom paint job for this. I think it's this one here. Yeah, this is a pretty nice paint job. I like this paint job. I'm going to apply that color to it. I'm not going to upgrade anything on this truck. I'm not going to spend the money to upgrade anything on this truck till I get the proper upgrades for it, because diff lock we don't have. Well, actually, we do have. No, it's not. We don't have it yet. We don't have the diff lock. We don't have all-wheel drive. We don't have any of those upgrades yet. So it's kind of a waste to put money into this truck, so we're not going to do it. But that's going to do it for this short episode today. Yep, it's a quickie. It's a quickie. Guys, don't forget to leave a like if you like the video, subscribe, and hit that bell so you'll know when we do some more of these. And I'll see you next time. See you. Bye.